Welcome back with another video tutorial. In this video I will tell you about how to fix the black and white screen problem in Galaxy F15. So if you are facing the black screen or the white screen problem, I will show you how you can fix it. You have to watch complete video, follow all the steps, and if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe. For further details, now let's watch the video.